Hi guys, welcome to another video. This is our video about our first race at Donington Park in 2019 in April. So these races with MSV Track Day Trophy cost £340. So we split that between us, which is a great thing you can do with the Track Day Trophy. You can have two drivers and you can switch halfway through. So what happens, the format of the race is 45 minute race with a mandatory pit stop of 2 minutes. So if you're a single driver, then you just come in and stop and then go. If you're changing drivers, you come in and you change drivers, still within that 2 minute window or as close to as possible. That's all good fun actually, doing the changeover, because it's a bit of a rush and I think that adds to the excitement, and you also get to watch your teammate go around as well, and with, you know, biting your nails while you're really scared, wondering what the hell's going to happen. On our first race at Donington, we couldn't do the Track Day Trophy date. So we went into another series as a guest, and this was the TTRS. So TTRS is the Toyota Tires Racing Saloon, so our car fitted the regulations and we could enter as a guest. So we entered that and it cost us £295 to enter. And we shared that cost between us again, because in the TTRS we wrote to them and we asked if we could have two drivers. Because what they do is they do a 2x20 minute race format. So you do one race each this time. And with the qualifying, you both qualify together. So you qualify at the beginning and you can take it in turns with the qualifying. So that's what we did. We had a few laps each, and you have to actually have a few laps each as part of the MSA regulations. So on a circuit you haven't raced at that year, you need to do a minimum of 3 laps on it in a race environment. So as practice, you have to do at least 3 laps. So this was a bit of a rush because it was a short session and we could only just about get 3 laps in, do a changeover and then do another 3 laps. But we did it and we qualified last. Again, we're novices, it's the first time we've done this and this is really nerve-wracking and we don't know what we're doing. And we've done the racing lines very well. So all we expected to do in this race was finish, and hopefully the car would last and we would not come off. And that's what we did. We did finish the race and we were 13th out of a grid of 13. So we was last, but we were really pleased because we got round and there was no problems and we didn't have any contact with any cars or anything like that. And it was a great clean race. And it gave us a really good insight to how the car handles, how fast it is. And we could keep up with some cars. It's just about our racing lines were just not as quick as some coming out of corners. So I think that's what it was, just being a novice. So we're expecting to be faster on oncoming races, and you'll see that as well. So our lap time on qualifying was 1:35.62. 1:35.62. That was our best time. Keith got that. And then in the race, I beat that by just over 2 seconds when I was racing. And then when Keith was racing, he beat that by just over 3 seconds. So yeah, Keith was faster, but he did spin on the chicane before the main straight, and this was quite entertaining. Entertaining because he didn't hit the wall, so that was good. All safe, and no one got hurt, and our car is in one piece, which is good. So we do improve once we get, you know, a bit more track time under our belt, and that was good to see. So it just shows that we could be faster, and there's more in it there, so that's good. So yeah, have a look, see what you think. it really is the most exciting thing ever. We've got another video which shows the highlights of us getting to grips with our first race and not really knowing what we're doing and all that stuff. So that's worth a watch. We couldn't believe how much fun it is. Like, not even just the racing, but the whole day is exciting when, you know, you turn up at the circuit, you've got to get your license checked, you've got to go to scrutineering, you've got to check the car, you've got to go to the briefing, and it's all a manic rush. And then when you get to go into the car in your race overalls to the holding area and you're sitting there waiting, that is just amazing excitement. And then when you get to go around onto the grid and you're sitting there waiting, everyone's revving, waiting for the green light, that is just the best. That is just, you can't describe how good that is. And also when you're racing, everyone's so close to the car, like behind you, and when they overtake, so far. We haven't had any rubs or anything like that with other cars. Everyone's been really, you know, decent drivers, but it is so close. You wouldn't believe how close things are. And you don't get that with track days. That's the thing that people probably don't understand so much, is that the competition element and the fact that everyone is so close and so on limit all the time, that is the absolute amazing thing about racing. And that's why we just want to do it again and again. It's just brilliant. It's so exciting. So much adrenaline. So have a go. Come and join us. We're going to show every single race we do in terms of the cost and the times and the positions, qualifying and ending the race, and you can see how we improve. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate the views. Please subscribe and like. It really does help the channel and we can make more videos and more content. So please ask us any questions or anything else you want us to make. And have a good day. Take care. Bye.